take a look at what happened with Sheldon Creed here.
Wow.
And Sage Karam in the 0-2.
Oof. We have seen that point get tight a few times. So here you go. You're going to see it. He's inside the two right here.
Looks like to me, Karam felt like he got shoved down there, wasn't given enough space. They got together. Creed started to go around, and then those two of Sage Karam said, okay, I'm going to finish you off, and spun him on around. Listen.